It's a great thing to serve the Lord. No matter what people says, no matter what your friends, your relatives says, but remember, to serve God is the greatest things in the world. And remember, we are saved, we are called, and we are commanded to preach the gospel and save the souls. God bless. Amen.